I hate the myth of Hemingway. It obscures the man.
His talent is stunning.
He went against the grain.
It's hard to imagine a writer who hasn't been influenced by him.
In order to have something new to write, he had to have something new to live.
And he fell in love quite a few times.
He's complex and deeply flawed, but there he is.
Hemingway, the man, is much more interesting than the myth.